5945 kilohertz and the 49 meter band. Retune now to 5945 kilohertz and the 49 meter band. This is New Zealand.
Niche market to make it pay. And I always was told by if you want to grow potatoes, just go small and have a point of difference.
There is a thought about you when you said what it's like here. Well, now I'm approaching the age of 70, and there's a bit of a warning out to the organic industry is that there's not too many silly grey-headed old fellas left in the system. It's hard work, and I don't know whether there's a lot of the younger generation coming on board.
At the moment, we've developed a plan to sell parts of the property off, and we're getting people, want to get people in here to live a lifestyle. It's very unique. They've got very good water, good climate, good soil, so all we need is good people.
And yeah. So you'll stop growing on some of that land, or you'll keep your land?
I will. I'm here to say, oh, look, I've got a tractor. Do you want to do this, or you want to do it? I've got all the gear, I've got the knowledge, and the markets, and the water.
And a good friend called Gordon Preston. He's helping sell the plots. Gordon himself has moved to smaller and smaller settlements over the years, from Auckland to Rairoa to Newhaka.
I love it this way. I met a guy on the bus the other day who was from the east, such a huge area, and he thought that Napier was like an old people's home. I just sort of bothered inviting him to come and see me in Newhaka because he wouldn't have been able to handle it.
Where are the people coming from that's buying the land out?
We've got people here who've come from Wanganui, people from Barry Round. We've got a couple at the end of the road who've come from Scotland via Africa and Wellington. And there's interesting things happening here too. We've got Rockwheeler breeders, we've got cat breeders. No, it's a real interesting bunch of people that are here.